this tutorial I will show you how to animate the dummy when this will run with the script pathfinder. Let's start with play. Can see the dummy, it's not have any animation. Let's search animate and copy, stop again, go to dummy and pass into. If I double click, you will see as this script. Let's copy, add to dummy a new script and paste the script. Let's change. Then on dummy delete the script animate. Let's test now. You can see the dummy is animated. I see an error. This is the error for players. I think this cannot be. This can be changed because it's emote chat. Let's delete it and play again. See the dummy it's animated and I have no error. The script I copy from the player, it's a huge script but can be used and you can change it. Also, you can see how the Roblox mini game works and how the script is built on this Roblox game and how the Roblox team use the API to create animation. Thank you, bye bye, have a great day. Please subscribe.